issued this morning for missing 9-year-old boy has been canceled. State police tell us the boy was discovered at a gas station along with the woman who had been accused of taking him late last night. Police say they did arrest 29-year-old Erica Juriak at that gas station. So far, that's all the information police have given us. Of course, we'll continue to follow that story and we'll have much more for you on the RTV6 app and tonight on RTV6 News at 5 and at 6 o'clock.